here's to Dermot O'Donovan Rossa, all honor to your name. There's not a name more noble, for it speaks not of serfdom or shame. It speaks of a life lived for Ireland, of a heart fond and fearless and true. Every devil's fen plan to blacken the heart of our hero, to shatter the love of a man. They made him an exile, an outlaw. They slandered him living and dead. But his love nor his hate never wavered, till the spirit God gave him a from the chains of the English enslaver, and proudly answered the call, nor cared what the future might bring him, so Ireland could be free from her throng. Bear him back to the mother who loved him, bear him back to the land he loved well. Tale of his trials to tell. In their hearts plant the seeds of the story, in their minds mat the dream of his soul, and point them the road that he traveled, the rough road to liberty's goal. At Dermot O'Donovan Rossa, all glory to God for the life, for the glorious memory he leaves us, to strengthen our hearts in the strife. Till the cause that he lived for is cherished, till the dark nights of thraldom have fled. When Ireland unfettered shall honor the names of her patriots dead.